So if an unexpected visitor shows up to my house, the thing that I would hide under the bed first would be my husband. Because guaranteed, he would show up to the door in his bathrobe and tell the person to go away. And I'm nicer than he is, so I would quickly move him somewhere else in the house and be polite to whoever showed up at the door. This is based on actual events. Last week. With some Jehovah's Witnesses.